A blessed Wednesday to all. Sa pinulungang binisaya, may pagwa na lang siya musulti na angin hinoon. No? Nata expression ana, misugnod man. So, may silaob. But anyway, this particular aspect of the gospel reading from the Gospel of St. Luke is actually in the Gospel of Matthew is a long, continuous whole chapter of woes addressed to Pharisees and scribes. But one very interesting thing that remains here is that it is good to be always particular about details, but we should not miss the bigger picture there is. No? Kay usaay man gud, kung puro mga detalye ang ato ang gusto, mataligam-an nato, we will forget, we will miss the whole point. No, it is actually, when you are, for example, putting on or putting up a jigsaw puzzle picture. Okay, yes, every detail counts. But it only brings a heavier meaning when we are able to put the whole picture. No, okay, kung puro ra mga detalye, di ba siya kompleto pod. Actually, I think that's one interesting application to that. But how do we take a look into the main thing without missing the details? Because that's another thing. And we recourse to what St. Paul says to the Galatians and to all of us, most specifically about, this is one very important section in Galatians, chapter 5, verses 22 and 23. No? It's about the fruits of the Spirit. And in all this, that actually, yeah, love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, generosity, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. These are the fruits. And when we say fruits, it's already expressed. No, dili pa na siya naa sa sulod. It is already an active manifestation. And whenever we are actually expressing this, there is one bottom line that we have to take into account, and that is self-control. Because all those faults and the works of the flesh that are said earlier can be actually already remedied in terms of self-control. And I think that's also the same reason why self-control is placed last in the fruits of the Holy Spirit. Because sometimes we take a look into consideration, for example, if you are too much patient, no? Usahay, naabsad ba yung problema? No? That's why it has to be always in the middle ground. No? Usahay, yeah, it's good to be kind. Pero usahay, masubraan po ta. Unsa may epekto sa pikas, magsalig, mag-abusar, no? But all these are practical. That's why I said practical. And based on experience, this is where we grow as individuals, we grow as Christians, we grow as a community. But then, it always, what matters most here is, it is coming from the heart. The heart where the great detail is. Kay kung walay kasing-kasing, kulang. Kung walay kasing-kasing, walay detalye nga makita. Kung walay kasing-kasing, poor. Kung walay kasing-kasing, patay. That's why we always appeal to the great love that God has for us. Because it is only through responding by means of this love that we become fruitful. And that fruit from the heart is basically the very great love that God has manifested to all of us, in us, and through us. Amen.